先生、お願いします。
Impetuous. great.
We meet again. I've been looking for you.
I don't recall sending you an invitation.
Admit it. You missed me, didn't you?
I'm here for the big guy.
I'm not interested in the last wish of a dead man. I just need a real man who knows how to pleasure a woman.
Big guy! What in the world did you see in this chica anyway? Whatever. I'm sending her back to hell, so she's all yours.
You are so amazing.
Excellent.
not ready to die.
Die? You're not gonna die. I'm just sending you home.
But I still want to have fun here.
It's only fun to you. Well, looky here. Everyone's come to say goodbye.
Worthless! Wretches!
If you bump into the big guy in hell, tell him I said hi.
It looks like the ones you put so much faith in are gone.
Foolish human. Finishing one worthless mortal is nothing. I don't need your help. I already have the power to fulfill our goals.
Goals? You mean resurrecting Angra? A pointless exercise. We could easily rule this world together.
Human, remember your place.
Do as you wish. I shall choose my own path.
A path to ruin. Soon you'll be nothing but an insect in the palm of my hand. Insect.
Well, at least Olivia's not as bad as that crazy bitch. She went out again.
Olivia!
I don't got any batteries for you, Tinny. Huh. Took a trip to the shop, huh?
Ha ha ha!
got them.
I love it.
Thank you.
I love it.
Ha!
I love it. Wow.
Don't be so cocky. Just because you defeated my student.
You all right?
Prepare to experience my secret technique.
Peaceful as the forest.
Oh!
peaceful as the forest. Ha! Ha! As the wind. Fast as the wind. Thank you. You can face me, toast. Think you
Fire! love it. Wow.
Yeah.
Wow!
Awesome.
So you are the God Hand.
Where's Olivia?
You've no need to worry. I want nothing to do with the girl.
Wow, that was easy. So I guess you'll be giving her back then.
Unfortunately, she isn't here. Maybe if you defeat me, I'll tell you her location.
And if I'm defeated, what happens then?
Oh, I'll let her go, safe and sound.
You gotta be kidding. You expect me to believe a demon in a cheap suit?
You have no choice. Your death will be just compensation for the crimes you have committed against my kind.
My death? Dementia must be setting in. Hope they have a good nursing home in hell for you.
Very well.
Useless!
Promise time. Give it up. Where are you keeping Olivia?
Go to the Tower of Andra. The time should be right for the glory of Andra.
defenses are impregnable.
I love it.
Die.
this is it. Hold on, Olivia. I'm coming for you. Great. Wow. I love it. We'll be right back.
awesome.
Thank you.
Olivia!
It's useless.
Devil Hand, give her back!
We'll just have to see who she chooses. Ah, Olivia. My newly wedded wife.
One chose the power of a demon. The other chose the power of a god. The power of the god hand. Now is the time to decide which has fate on its side.
What did you do to her? Olivia!
She's nothing but a puppet now. Poor thing.
Why'd you bring her into this?
I want the god hand. I want to complete myself with the power within it. She is simply bait. Bait for Angra's resurrection!
Bait, huh? Beware of what you hook.
That's your best? Enough of this silly game! The god hand is mine!
Ha ha ha!
god hand is mine. Unbelievable! God truly favors this idiot?
What'd you expect? The only one rooting for you is probably Angra himself.
The catalyst for Angra's return was inside of me?
Shit. Belze set me up.
Leave me be! I'll never bow to your will, demon! Take it! I don't want it anymore!
Amazing! So this is their true power! Sorry I woke you. Don't worry, I'll tuck you back into bed.
Thank you.
light of good. Shine on his soul through these God hands! Olivia! Olivia!
Jean!
Thank God you're okay.
Angra.
He's taken a really, really long nap.
Azel.
Angra was inside of him.
Then he was manipulated as well.
Everyone has shadows inside their souls. I guess he let Angra set up shop in the darkness of his shadows.
That means there might be another Azel someday.
It's possible.
Now we have two of these god hands to defend.
Huh?
Come on, Olivia! You were worried about me.
Maybe I should have taken care of you too.
Ow! What are you doing?
Huh, nothing happened.
Why would something happen to me? I think you should give those arms back! Get back here, tough guy!
God or demon, what am I? It's time for me to choose my path. The power of my god hand, no evil doer will get past. Or fist to fist, kick the nuts or twist your wrist. God power keeps my pimp hand strong, so trust me or you won't last very long. Dragon kick your ass into the Milky Way.
Milky Way.
Don't act like you don't like the Bulbasaur.
Bulbasaur.
My arm, my arm, my arm, my arm, my arm, my arm. The summon of the powers of the god hand. Lost a limb in a fight, but don't worry, babe, I'll be cool. The ultimate power of a god is now my secret. My defenses are impregnable. My style is impetuous. If it's too much, I'll grovel at your feet. I beg for mercy when I feel the heat. Jaw-dropping attacks from my roulette wheel. Apocalyptic beatdowns from the god hand. My arm, my arm, my arm, my arm, my arm, my arm. I summon up the powers of the god hand. Everybody wants a piece. Who's next? Don't be a fool. Hyperactive fighting style, so slick they will make you drool. The god hand helps me work out my stress. It's overpowering, I must confess. The only person who it doesn't work on is the girl who got me into this, Olivia. Slicing through thugs with my shockwave.
Shockwave!
More beheadings than a guillotine. Head slicer.